One step closer and these Union Reservoir workers are goners.
Yo, we gotta stall him.
Okay, powering up the ray. Let's go.
Wait. No banter?
Nah, I'm kind of busy today. Got things to do, places to cheese. Moving on.
Wait.
Sorry.
No!
Surprise!
Sorry, boss. Surprise, word girl.
Well, are you surprised?
Surprised? Yeah, I'm surprised. Surprised you'd panic the whole city and completely waste my time with a ridiculous, pointless prank. Come on, Huggy.
Wait, don't get all mad. I had to lure you down here to give you some big news. I want you to be the first to hear it. It's a real surprise.
Yeah, surprise me.
Well, I'm going straight. Mm-hmm. From this day forward, I will never again steal another piece of cheese, or turn things into cheese, or steal things that turn things into cheese. Guess that covers it. I'm done with crime. Finished. Finito.
Uh-huh.
Lord, girl, can I share with you? My ship has come in.
Really? And what sort of a ship might this be?
I have to show you.
Mm-hmm. At your warehouse, I assume?
Yes, exactly. And I want to... Golly, word girl, way to make a total mockery of my life change.
Please, do you think I just innocently waltz into your warehouse and totally let down my guard, all because you have something to show me?
Give me a chance, okay? I'll prove I'm sincere about this.
Yeah, okay, good luck with that.
Boss, we're confused. Is it a ship or a cheese asteroid from outer space?
My ship has come in. That's just an expression. It means good things are starting to happen for me. Anyway, that's not the point. I've got to figure out some way to convince Word Girl I'm out of the cheese stealing business.